mind, you know she hooked on me. Pull you now, they throw the book on me. Oh lord, I did my time, they got me shook on me. Who am I, I'm the greatest. Who am I, I'm getting paid, bitch. Who am I, I'm so flavored. Who am I, to take flavor. Who am I, I'm the greatest.
Like the entire time, I think that's gonna be the play this game. Even if I get ganked early by Fiddlesticks, I should not die, so. Where did Fiddlesticks go? He has to be bot side. Oh, there he is. Okay. That should be a kill on Kled, and I don't know, but I'm not sure about Fiddlesticks though. No, it's a kill on Fiddlesticks, that's great. Not bad at all. Thank you. Thank you, my friend. Well, it worked out. I am cool with that. Okay. All right. I will take it. I'm pretty ahead right now. I might actually be able to kill the Kled if he fucks up a little bit. I mean, his trading is still fucking so strong even when he's behind. How much HP does he have? 450. I hate this shit, dude. I hate how it looks like that, like he's super low, but he actually has like the same amount of HP as me. For me, it looks like I have my entire HP bar. For him, it's literally like it looks like he's, oh, I can kill him. He has no HP. But he does have all that fucking nuts, nuts, nuts. Fiddlesticks is pop- I mean, not Fiddlesticks. Fizz is popping off again, so this game is probably over already. You know, I should play Fizz mid lane. Fizz mid lane actually seems pretty damn good. Not today, obviously, just for like whenever I'm not doing this challenge. I like how Klett can be literally two levels down and I cannot fucking kill this champion. What does it remind me of? Honestly, he's like he's really unique. He doesn't, no one else has like the mechanic he has with like smounting and all that. I do have a lot of gold on me. I'm done. Jesus, okay. Well, it happens. I'm gonna go just a chill build. I'm just gonna scale. That seems to be the play. Warwick OP. Nice job. Alpha Wolf doing work. You know, I honestly just want to learn after this race. Once I'm not playing, I'm just gonna learn the stuff that I find the most disgusting in solo queue. Shit, like Zoe, Fizz not so much. Fizz is just honestly like Fizz is fine, but he can't snowball. Fizz seems pretty fun to learn. I'm just gonna learn like the most cancer mid laners of all time. I don't want to play Vladimir though. Like that champ actually bores me too much, even if he's like broken as hell. I'm gonna get the plant in the river real quick.
Oh, hey Adrian, what's up? Did you win the challenger race yet? No? Damn, what a shame. It's alright though, happens to the best of us. Remember Adrian, it's not about the destination. It's about the friends you made along the way, ya yeet gamer.
Shut the fuck up, Adrian. Shut up. I made a lot of friends in my solo queue games the last few days. It's been fucking hard ending. I'm gonna remember them. Oh, this is not good. Wait a minute, this is not good. Let's pull off a box box. You guys know what I mean by a box box, right? I'm just fucking. Fuck! Wait! Fizz OP, Fizz OP, yes! Dude, wait, this Fizz is so good. What? He's not gonna kill this kill. Okay, if he got another kill, I would have been fucking hogging again. At least the Warwick is getting a lot of gold. Nicely done. Okay, well, that's just, I'm getting Fiddlesticks ulted every time, huh? That's Fiddlesticks' thought process today in this game, just gonna ult me. Little did he know, I'm not fucking carrying this game, it's my team that's carrying, so. You're on your own. You have a soft punch. The only reason he would be doing that is because it's a soft punch. Yeah. Okay. Fist roll, though. He didn't need to do that. I'm pretty sure where we can kill Clef here. Especially if he has Red Smite. Yeah, he has Red Smite. Alright, we can dive Clef if we, Fiddlesticks doesn't kill us, we don't have to Nice, okay, Fizz got the Fiddlesticks. Well, I got burst, it's so fucking hard. What the fuck? Our bot lane came all the way from bot lane to top lane to die. I don't know about that one. Seems kind of bad. Okay, so we need to one shot this AD carry. She's the one that can carry this game. strong as she is, so can I kill her? Not if Thresh is here. How would I pull off a kill here? There's no way for me to pull off a kill here. Why would he throw it to the wall, man? He threw it to the wall instead of throwing it where I would run. This guy's a genius. Well, we got bot tower and mid tower from that entire chase there. Not bad. Dragon, 50 seconds. I got TP if I need to get there instantly. Good. But not crit, because I'm not snowballing. Guys, there's barely any scenarios where I'm snowballing in head. Like, one of the games today where I could have played a snowball build like that was when I played, you guys remember yesterday the Poppy that inted into me? I could have done that game. I need to pick up a Season 9 champion. I don't know, I know Riven's good and all, but I want to pick up a Season 9 champion. I wonder what the Season 10 champion is going to look like. Here's where I have a problem with Riven. I can't burst it. I can't burst that guy down, but apparently he can. Just a paper, just a paper, come. Same.
Push me.
I can one shot her if we have the CC for it. I'm gonna get GA next. 500 HP hit from, okay. 10p. You'd rather have a Fed Zoe or a Fed Kaiza? They're both pretty cancer. They're both pretty. I think I'd rather have a Fed Zoe. She can one shot the Kaiza anytime. I'm silenced. I can't. I got some CCs the entire time. Oh well. What to do? Is that game? They're pretty low. Warwick is catching the wave too. That's not a win. Warwick did a good play here. Caught the wave. How long till Baron? 25 seconds? Eh, we'll be up for it, but they're gonna be on it. Oh. Peace run. They're not rushing Baron. Interesting. Oh. Unfortunate. I'm actually gonna end up like 20 deaths this game. This is fucking nutty. CC to death. Holy shit. Just off to Merc Treads at this point. Tabby's really good against this guy and this guy, but I'm getting fucked so hard with. I'm just gonna swap to. I might have swapped to Merc Treads. Nice. When you suggest you're building Cleaver or Essence or Spear, when you're completely useless and you need, I mean, you're basically hoping your team carries you, you build Black Cleaver. Like I'm doing. This game, I'm hoping that my team carries me and I have a little bit of armor shred for them. Fed Kaisa's better than Fed Zoe? I guess so, like a full build Kaisa should never die to a Zoe, no matter what. So, cause she'll have like Scimitar and she'll have Hourglass too. Like, there's no way. There's no way Kaisa dies with Zoe. But it depends on and like what team though. What team they have set up for each other. There, I can't really. That's it, all my fucking stuff is down after that. Rip. From the base, boys, the base. And by the boys, I mean the dog. Well, we got Kaisa after we used literally everything. All I could do there was CC lock the two guys that they were going for that were low and kill and just throw the wind slash for the Kai'Sa. This is literally the best thing I could do. That's what happened. Oh, I got my GA now. Actually, we have a very good chance now because I actually have a G. I have my GA to flash in. I got my GA now. I can flash lock combo. Yeah, I have flash and everything now, so I'm actually pretty useful for this next fight. Engaging on us. We can end the game. No, we actually just fucking won from that. I did nothing in this game, man. I okay. I'm actually. It feels way worse for some reason in these patches here, but I'm tanking for my team here, so we won. But it feels, I don't know why, it feels so much worse the last few patches that I've played. But like, I need, it's so fucking, nah, never mind, I can't say that. It hasn't been the same. I guess it's been the same, it's just I've gotten more or less lucky with it. I've gotten less lucky with it. It's so much of a fucking, just go bot lane, try to make them carry, and if you have one of the champions that is like Kai'Sa, Xayah, hell, even like a Caitlyn, Tristana, doesn't really matter. You get them a little fed, that's it. You automatically win. But it also, you still need to have like some pressure even after like some type of scaling. So you need to be good early plus late game to like help them out like from mid lane. So you can probably, I don't know, man. This game is a fucking clown fiesta right now. I did nothing this game, and everyone, Kled and I did absolutely nothing this game. We just sat there watching AD carries fight.